And the Clippers lead by one.
Don't foul.
And Zubac looked like he was trying to do something out there. Jokic got the layup. It looked like they were trying to intentionally foul Jokic instead to get the and one. What a bizarre sequence.
I'm confused. They're getting at the
there
top.
It is.
So Zubac does a good job getting into the ball.
And trying to take a foul.
I don't know if he was trying to take a foul because that would have been Zubac's sixth. But ultimately, Jokic is a master at creating